We're here with the losing team once again live. Victor, you scored a goal with 0.0001 seconds. It didn't count for nothing, but how did it feel to score against your rival, Nuno?
I have a rival?
Yes.
I don't even know he's alive.
He actually doesn't know who you are. How do you feel about that?
You don't need to know me.
How do you feel about the loss today? You guys played a pretty good first half. Second half, you guys crumbled. What happened?
I don't know.
Did the overwhelming defense of Team T absorb the offense of Team Keith?
The only thing absorbing anything was Nuno's belly.
Uh-huh.
So the ball, usually, he has his own gravitational pull.
Right. Can you demonstrate?
Just
demonstrate. Make believe the ball.
It goes like this.
Uh-huh.
Flies around him. And sometimes...
But listen,
nice and easy.
At the end of the day, they save the goals.
That's it. You got to save the goals, and on our end, we got to score the goals.
Well, back to you next week. See you later.